Hey everyone, this is Gerald with MXG Games playing Stardew Valley. Not sure what episode this is. Let's find out. What episode? Episode. Episode 13. 13. That's a lot. How many of that? 13. Well, last time we played Stardew Valley, we found some topaz, we found some other copper ore. It's gonna rain again today, it looks like, so guess I don't have to water the plants again. I'll go check them to see and make sure that there's none that are already grown. Let's check the weather for tomorrow. It's gonna be beautiful and sunny tomorrow. It's been raining for 2 days. Okay. Let's go check it out outside. Ooh, the frogs. I don't need to do that. My cauliflower's doing pretty good. Pretty soon. Alright. You know what I need to do? I need to find some more... charcoal. So I can smelt some stuff. There you go, there's some coal right there, right off the bat. Get some wood too. Time to start expanding a little bit. I sold some kale and some other stuff that I grew the other last episode, so my I actually have a little bit of money right now, but I need to make some more. This old house here is kind of intriguing to me too. Maybe I can expand later. Acorns. Still hear that thing. I'm pretty sure I heard that thing when I was over by the... found those kids. Man. I know my inventory's full. Thank you. That's why I need a new backpack. Stuff laying on the ground. I don't have any room. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna just go ahead and get some more rock. Got some of that. Coal. Got this. Got that. Okay. Now I'm empty. Now I can pretty much pick up anything out there. Here's this stuff. All these weeds growing in my yard. Hello, Mr. Dog. What are you doing over there, buddy? There you go. There's some water. I don't know. Wait. My dog's all playing out in the rain, getting muddy. You stay out of the house now. You hear me? You pooch. Ooh. I keep hearing these strange noises. It kind of freaks me out a little bit. So if I use the pickaxe on these, there's seeds in the ground. That's kind of neat. I just figured that out like 2 seconds ago, by the way. Ah, when I got this acorn out. Hey, you get on my sap tree. See right there? There's another one. Let's get that one. Trees down too. Man, I'm a hard worker man. I'm working the rain. I'm probably working the snow too. Yeah, I hear you. you got something to come say to me, you wanna play frisbee or something, you let me know, dog. Why do I need a pine tree, you say? Because I do. I need to make field sacks. Really? And of course, I didn't get what I wanted. Huh. Make field sacks, you use nuts, and pine cones, I think. I think that's what it was. Nuts and pine cones. Let's see. Collections. Crafting. Yeah, here we go. Field sacks. And now? Huh. I can eat. I can eat again. Yes, eat another field snack. And while I'm chopping trees, I can make more field snacks. That's one of the coolest things I found out right now. Lately. Too. Which is good because I actually want to build a chicken coop and some other things. Go ahead and make more field snacks. Yes, eat the field snack. Eat it. It's not poison. Is it poison? I'm telling you, that could be poisoned easily. But it's not. I promise. Hey. Oh. The hoe, Gerald. That is the hoe. Oh, you know what? I need to bring that topaz over to the Gunther or whatever his name is. The guy at the museum. There's a couple minerals that I had, I think I got them. Of course, I ran out of food. I was trying to make some more, but oh well. You know what? I might have some. I don't know. I've been chopping wood for a while, though. Let's see. I'm so slow. Anybody else hear that sound? Because it's not just a frog. I think there's a monster in the sewer. It's raining anyways. Okay. I got some more. Oh, see? I got field snacks. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Actually, everything's closed right now, so it doesn't really matter what we do. I'm gonna make some field sacks, or one at least. I'm gonna put my wood in there, got some sap, more nuts, one copper. I don't really, I need, I'm gonna get those cut. These geodes. Ooh, I got 10 geodes. I'm gonna sell the clam. I'm gonna make some copper ore. Okay, so first things first. Oh no. Eat that, yes. So you're not gonna pass out. Last time I passed out, the doctor ended up sending me a bill for a bazillion dollars. Come on. Working the forge. Yeah. Is that the dog? I need some candy. Get some candy. I like candy. You want some candy? Yogi? Yogi's my dog, by the way. That's his name. Yogi. Hot candy. Copper bar. I'm gonna make one more after this. Maybe I'll be able to upgrade something. Oh wait, I need like 2,000 gold. I need my backpack first. Backpack is the top priority here. Everything else can wait. I need the backpack. Need. Okay, Yogi, come on. It's time to go to bed. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again. Another tip, Rial. Now listen. Get your hands on the fishing pole and sell your catch. Fishing's a great way to make a little extra cash when you have some downtime. The distance your bobber lands from dry determines what kind of fish you hook, as well as the location, season, time of day, and weather. Gee, that's not a lot or anything like that. Get out of here. Alright, let's go to bed. Yes, I'm ready to go to bed for the night. I made a little bit of cash, but that stuff's not worth much, so. Your progress is insane. Ooh, my rooster's up. Okay. Ugh. I didn't get a very good night's sleep. Hey, cauliflower. Ooh, what's a cauliflower trick again? I can't remember. Hold on. I don't remember. I'll have to wait. Do not harvest the cauliflower yet. I want the mega cauliflower. That was what I wanted. Something happened. Okay, hold on. Dear Leon, how are you doing, sweetie? I miss you so much since you left. I hope farming life is everything you hope for. Love, Mom. Yes, I sent your favorite cookies. Aw, thanks, Mom. Got more mail. Dear Leon, tomorrow we're getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even be able to participate in the dance yourself. There's a little clearing beyond the forest to the west where we hold the dance. I arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you're interested. Mayor Lewis. Okay. Flower dance. Ooh. I don't have a girlfriend yet. Oh. You know what? Let's see, Zeus. Ooh, cookies. They give you a lot of energy. Let's eat the cookies. Yes! I love cookies, by the way, so I'm a cookie maniac. Oh, you know what? I still need to do my job. That. Uh-oh. No! This is not what I wanted to do. Oh, well. I don't think I had enough time anyways. Once the spring's over. I was trying to water them, but I guess I can't water them once they're already grown all the way. Note to self when trying to do things. kale, and I got the beans. Okay, I'm coming, Yogi. I forgot I can give you water too. Peace out, dog. Okay, so the beans should be grown soon. Let's go to the community center real quick. We've got a lot to do here. I heard cauliflower's good money, so that's also a good thing. Maybe there's a flower, I'll come pick that later. Community center first. There we go. Why the community center, you ask? Well, let's go see. I know there is something I can do right now. Need a cauliflower. And a potato. I've got a potato. And a cauliflower. See, I need a bean. Almost done. Almost done. Need the beans to grow. I've already got potatoes already, so. Is in my bucket box or whatever you want to call it. Let's go to the store real quick. Okay. Let's sell some holy buckets. Cauliflower is good money. I'm gonna grow some more cauliflower. Yes. You know what that means, everybody? My backpack is so exciting to me. That was weird. You got the backpack. Your inventory space increased to 24. Ooh, is there even a bigger backpack? Holy buggers, 10,000. No, I'm just happy to have two things now. 10,000, that's kind of a rip-off. Oh well. Anyways, okay. I got some geodes. Oh, you know what else I need? It's early still, right? Okay, let's go back to my house real quick. I need to give. This is getting some stuff accomplished here lately. That's good. I need to come back here. Topaz, because I think I can put that in the museum. Alright. Yeah, note to self, cauliflower is really good money, so that's a good spring crop. Okay, so I need to go to the museum, I need to go see the blacksmith. Need to sell the clam. You know what? I wonder if there's any more clams on the beach. Let's go look real quick. That'll take us 2 seconds. Anybody on the beach? Hey, yes, there's another clam. Clams equal clam. Ha ha ha. We're in the Flintstones. I don't know if you guys are, remember, but they use clams as money. That was pretty funny. And so, technically, I'm using clams for money as well. I'm just selling them. $100, I'll take it. There was another little shell on the shore. Let's see if it's still there. Right there. And I'm gonna sell that. That's an oyster. $40. $40 for picking a shell up. I'd do it all day long. If there's clams on this beach, I'd just sit there and pick clams up all day instead of farming. Ha! I'd eat. So. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Ba 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 ba. Dun 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 dun. Okay. What's that? Oh, damn, he says new reward. Click reward. Ah. Hey, look at that. 9 cauliflower seeds. Sweet. It does take 12 days to grow cauliflower, so I gotta be careful, because I don't think I have 12 more days in the season. But that's cool. Hey, if he's gonna give me stuff, I'm gonna take it. Ha ha. Okay. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. Process geodes. What's that? Dwarvish helm. You found an artifact. The curator of the local museum wanted none of those. Okay, yeah, let's go give it to him. I'm good with that. Kill 2 birds with 1 stone. I'll put that over there. Okay. I just hope that I'm not supposed to fill those rows up and then get whatever every time you fill a row up. Oh yeah, I got more room now. I was just thinking to myself, I didn't have any room. Okay. In my backpack, but I do. What's that? Calcite? Find some good stuff in these geodes. Hey, that's a copper ore. I can always use that. Use coal too. Ooh, nice. Alright. Thanks a lot, dude. Let's Gunter. Wow. I just got like 4 artifacts. And I'm watering this dude's this stuff. That's not funny. Alright. Got a whole bunch of donations today. Dang, I'm filling the museum up. What you got? Melon seeds. That's cool, I never grew melons before. Look at that. Okay, I'm actually really happy now that I collected all those geodes, because... good stuff. Good stuff indeed. Oh, look at the flower. You know what? Let me try to give somebody that flower. Where's a girl? Anybody home? Ah, nobody's here. What's up, dude? Why wouldn't the flower dance be today so I could get off of work? Oh, sorry, dude. But I all gotta work. Yeah. Where's everybody? I don't have to give no flower to this dude. That'd be kind of embarrassing. Hey, how you doing? You want this flower? Me being a person I am anyways. There's somebody in the store. I have some girls. Hee-hee. Arms getting tired. Oh, Robin. Don't look, I'm red and sweaty. Nothing wrong with that. Where's the park? Maybe there's somebody at the park. Hey, by somebody. For me, thank you. There we go. I was trying to get this quest done. Yay, 100 gold. Okay. Hey, there's another flower. Or if she wants this one too. Let's go straight. Nah, guess not. Oh, don't eat the daffodil. I guess since I just gave her something that... You know, I guess I can't give her something else right away. Oh well, whatever, no big deal. So I gotta look to find out about this, planting these seeds. Both these seeds take 12 days, and I think I can't plant them right now because if I plant them, they won't grow before the summer. And then I can't, harvest them, they'll just die. Because I think that Granny sent me a letter that one day. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So this is Stardew Valley episode 13. We got a whole bunch of new seeds. We got some melon seeds, some cauliflower. I was told that cauliflower is worth a lot of money. I made 1,400 gold off of the cauliflower that I picked, so that's good. And, just waiting for my bean sprout to grow, and then I can go finish that quest in the community center. So that'll be cool too. Hopefully I'll get more seeds like I did last time. I got a whole bunch of seeds for that too. So, alright everybody, thanks for watching Stardew Valley episode 13. This is Gerald from NXG Games. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you want to leave a comment, please leave a comment down below. And if you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe to our channel and help us grow. Alright everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Oh look, my farming went up. I'm good with that. Yay!